A rose is lying on this altar. Is it the rose? Curious if it says Rose of Sadness. No. I think we're creating the Rose of Sadness. Or unlocking the Rose of Sadness or something. Alright, so we got 4 flowers, which is what we said, well, the altar said we needed. Or that spinning disc on the floor said we needed. Now I want to see what's west. If anything, this way. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Okay. Heading back. Trazric looks rather low. Yep. Which is the one that's like a party... There's one that's like a party-wide heal or something like that? Just gonna... Well, might as well. Is it under tables? Magic, 37. Party is salvation. Plus 4 to 20. That's not a lot. Do I even have that spell? I might. I might. You might, Mabbit, you might. Salvation. I do. Sweet. Trazric is down 20 points, so about 20-something. I think we'll take our chances with this. Okay. So I think we need to go back through here. I think. And then the temple will be through here somewhere. Is it like, it's like in the middle here on like this island, right? Oh, Temple of Rose. What's saying about luck? Use luck. Is that a hint? Lily? Forget me not. Clover leaf. Rose. Well, Lily starts with L. Clover leaf starts with C. So I was thinking maybe Lux is, you know. Rose doesn't even have any of those letters in the name. Use lock. Oh, stepped in water. Am I supposed to place them here? Well, of course I'm gonna... Wait, how would I give it, right? Unless I go use. I'm supposed to go in here and stand on this. Alright, I don't know. I can't use these items. So is it not here that I do it? What did this thing on the floor say? Now it won't say it again. Maybe I'm supposed to try to talk to these things? I think the circle's in the floor, but let me just see what happens there. Nothing, okay. Didn't think so. I don't know what that use luck means. How do I use luck? Not sure what I'm supposed to say. Let me see if my notes say anything here. The rose was created for Princess Jasmine. The Sea of Peace is actually the Desert of Sighs. Oh, Ulfin wants it as well. But, should we really... He just wants it... to have it? Or I guess to sell to somebody else? Or just have it for his collection? I'm not sure. But he wants it, but then, Gwendolyn in the Tomb of Marillion, it releases Marillion from the Realm of Souls, so we should really be doing that. This guy's in, like, an undead torment kind of thing. I don't see any other notes, and I can't make this thing, this circle, say what it was before, so I'm actually gonna go back and watch my video back to see what the hell it said. Maybe I should have been taking notes. There might be some hint in the wording there. Evidently, I don't turn it in here, but... Well, there's another room, though. What if we have a secret passage? Use luck, we'll be lucky enough to get in if we try long enough. I really don't know. Yeah, okay, I'll be back. I didn't get anything useful from the message, but maybe use luck is a clover leaf. I figured we were gonna dump all the flowers onto something, you know, and maybe it's one step at a time? Okay, for better or worse, we use that. Okay, we've gotten into another part here. Use love. Okay. The rose, maybe? Okay. Use pain. Isn't Lily like a flower of death or something? I'll try it. I guess that worked. Use memory. Forget me not. That wouldn't make sense. I am saving. Alright, probably going into the central chamber here. Let's just see, it's down here. Nothing, huh? And nothing. A high laughing voice says, "You are worthy! The Rose of Sadness is yours! Use it for noble purposes!" I believe I will. I could just sell it, but let's use it for noble purposes. In this chest lies the Rose of Sadness. Take it. Imagine we get the rose and we get locked in for all eternity. Like, well, you have it. Didn't say you'd be able to go anywhere with it. Oops. Anything to say now? No? Sweet. So what if we identified this thing? Just for the hell of it. Nothing special, okay. Alright, let's call our giant eagle and get the frag out of here. The spell does not work here. Oh, damn. Alright, never mind. We gotta go back manually. Hopefully not encountering anything else. Just out of curiosity, just want to see how many charges this thing has still. 20! I don't even need it, technically. Because we just need to go around there. So that must have been an area we can't get to otherwise. See, because, yeah, we go through. I don't see anything over here. Let me bring up my map. We need to head back to Twin Lake, which is pretty much southwest. We should hit water again, I mean land again shortly. Besides that. I might have overshot it. Alright, where the hell am I? Ah, there we go. Unfortunately, there's no other way into that graveyard. We gotta run all through here. Too late. Oh, we supposed to go back at midnight, like before? Well, we could just wait there, right? I think it's here? I haven't been there since the beginning of the game. Insane. Over 100-something episodes ago. might have taken a wrong turn. Yes, we definitely did take a wrong turn. I think this might be the sewers. Keys to the gate. What have we left? Yeah, it's the next one. We're back! It didn't take us that long, did it? A gentle mist wafts around one of the many gravestones here in Twin Lakes Graveyard. Just in case something gets screwed up here. Wow. I remember, it feels like forever ago since I started playing this. But I am getting flashbacks and nostalgia, believe it or not. You are standing before a tomb made of ivory and marble. The following text is engraved in the polished marble. His life was dedicated to light, and his soul will escape from the shadows. So you say. I think I'm supposed to give it to her, aren't I? Get it for Gwendolyn. Alright. So I gotta wait for Gwendolyn to appear. I'm not sure. Can we go in here? Yeah. Okay, I have saved, so let's... Finding no traps, no traps, no traps. Yeah, I knew that would work. I think we gotta wait for her to open it. I think she might show up at midnight, but just in case. The ghostie is here. That's Marillion. Talkie? I've read this way back when. The pain, the light. What if I just give him the rose? You can say nothing about that. Marillion, what's her name again? Jasmine? No, is that her name, Jasmine? No, Gwendolyn. Mm. Yes, Gwendolyn, the most delightful being in the whole of Lyramion. Oh, I have lost her. We cannot be together if I am here. I see that you have a dangerous path ahead, so take this key. It fits the door to this tomb. You will find my armor and sword there. Did I not do that? Take both and use them for everything good. But only paladins can use the sword and the armor. You're kidding me. So seek the Guild of Paladins in Crystal, the town near to the large bay. I think we might have actually given him this already. Marillion's key? Maybe he just gives us another. I'm not even sure. Before I go. I wonder if there's anything else to ask about. Jasmine? Say nothing about that. About Melgrim, no? Paladin. sounds. Just seeing if you might say anything else. Secret. He can say nothing about himself. Key? Amberstar. Artifact? No. Okay, this will be ridiculous if we can get in here. And there is stuff that we haven't found before. It looks open, right? In this chest you find a wonderful white knight's armor and a magnificent sword. The chest is also full of gold coins. Holy sword and knight's armor. Are you kidding me? I don't think... Did we find this stuff? I don't think we found this stuff. I can't hold it. And 589 gold, which isn't a lot, but... I think... I remember I had something for him that he couldn't use yet. But I don't know if it's... if that's it. What do we have? Holy sword. 20 damage. Compared to... yeah, it's not as good as what he has. This is... 25 damage. One-hander. Is this a one-hander as well? It looks like it, doesn't it? It looks like a big arse sword. Two hands. Oh, two hands. The other one takes one hand. I'll set Teen Identifier in a minute. And the knight's armor is 10. What he has to be better. Armor of Endurance, 15. How sad. I guess we'll save the sell the stuff though. Well, let's see if it has any special properties. Let's see us identify some stuff, Ghosty. We have just enough for both of these. The sword. It can cast Holy Word. Oh, and it gives a strength of 5. Is that worth it? I mean, for this, it can just stay in his inventory. But strength 5, pretty sure he'd have to be, you know, holding it. Has to be equipped. So I wonder if it's worth it to have him strength 5, but damage down 5. You know what I'm saying? Because... that's 25, yeah. And he gets to have a tower shield on top of it. I think I'll keep him with what he has. Maybe I'll hold on to it in case, you know, we're fighting something that can only be damaged by magical weapons, and I don't think the scimitar is a magical weapon. I might hold on to that. Alright, Satine, identify this armor then. With your last identification spell. Knight's armor. Nothing special. It's just 10. Alright. So that we will sell. Alright. I don't know. Now I want to look back and see. Because I know I had some kind of sword for him. I don't know if it's something that I bought. It's so long ago since I started this, guys. It's been like, I don't know, over a year. So. That's what happens when you only put up, you know, an. Basically, between an hour, hour and a half a week of gameplay. But it was a way for me to fit it in. So let's see if I can wait for her. Maybe she comes in the morning. Lady, where are you? It's 8 a.m. Are you hanging out outside or something? Oh, wait. How'd you get in there without me seeing you?